This video, I'm going to show you how to draw a perpendicular bisector through a point that is off the line, which is C over here. The first thing that you're going to do is take your compass and place it on the point C and draw part of a circle so that it intersects the line AB. Now that you've got your two points of intersection, you can take your compass and place it there. I usually extend it just a little bit off like that, so just make it tiny bit bigger and then do as follows. And what you'll see is that the two points where these part circles intersect are at either end of the point C. If you just draw a line joining the two intersections together, you'll see that they pass through the point C and it intersects the original line AB.